Hello, it's commanderbacara198's Battlefield, and today I'm having another collection update. Since my last collection update, my room's changed a lot. I have my bed, now it's a bunk bed, so I can have some more room down under it. And gave me a lot of space right here, and also all of this right here and stuff. And yeah, just sit back and enjoy. Here are my posters. Same as last time. Then down here, I moved my cantina down to this table. A ton of figures down here from the cantina, and also Jabba's Palace. Got the Master Epico's helmet right there. Move the light over here. You can see better. My figures over here. New ones, old ones, Jawas. And all the way in the back, I got the collector's tins, some more posters. And I just got these little Halo figures today, which I'll be reviewing soon. And I got my Halo art over here. I bought that at a fair last year. Up here, got some Staps, Hailfire Droid. AAT, V-Wing, my Mandalores. And finally, all my Spartans. Got a ton of these guys. And the Joyride Flood Carrier. Then down here, got my campaign side. Got some Flood back there, ODST's, Roots, my Hunter. Move him out of the way. Grunts, Brutes, Jackals, Master Chief, mini vehicles. Then down here I have my Separatists, some assorted droids, and all my Separatist leaders are all in the back there. Let me get the light better. Go. Ton of little droids and Separatist council figures. Also some General Grievous's down there. Then let's move over to Moose Primer Room. Same vehicles up on the roof. Ceiling, whatever you call it. AT-AT, TIE Fighter. Still got all the McDonald's over there. McDonald's bobbleheads. Still need R2-D2. It's the only one I need. Some tank droids. AT-RT. B-19 with Oddball, Obi-Wan's Delta Fighter with Obi-Wan, Speeder Bike with Clone Trooper, Max Rebo, AT-AT with Clone Trooper, some miniatures, AAT with Battle Droid, and I have a lot of the Clone Wars miniatures, so I have a ton of these little things. But I got the Anakin right there, that's rare. And then some other assorted miniatures. Got the Nailway Captain X, all the Clone Wars figures. Some Super Val Droids back there. Skarlak Battle Park. Rebels. With Turret, the Forced Unleashed collection, Elephant Mon, just got that, Indiana Jones, AT-ST, Mustafar, Crab Droid, two Tri Droids, and a Dwarf Spider Droid. Down here, got the Lego MMT, some Hallmark ornaments, some other random stuff. Vulture Droid Bomber back there. My Ultimate Collectors Snow Speeder. My life-size Stormtrooper. And that's all my Titanians. Well, not all of them. Some of them are packed away. And I just got the Millennium Shuttle the other day. Okay, we got clones lined up. Do you know some starfighter? Pilot. Some bust ups. Here's the other ones. Mighty Mugs. So you got Shock Trooper, Plokey, Boba Fett, Jango Fett, General Grievous, Starf Revan, Sauce Ventress, Stormtrooper, Commander Cody, Snowtrooper, Captain Rex, Grand Moff Tarkin. Down here is my Gears of War figures and my two Call of Duty figures. Over here I have Astromechs. Just try getting into those. And I got some other droids up here. Some Red Blue Protocols. And Wed and some Tusken Raiders and other stuff. My World War II collection. Nothing much changed here. Did get a new tank. Yeah, I got two new tanks. My Lego droid gunship, AAT, and Republic fighter tank. All the little minis. They're all junk too. Two dwarf spider droids. And there's a stat back there. Not sure if you can see it. All my Imperials. And Sith Lords. Sith Infiltrator. Moisture Farm Evaporator. Some little clone troopers. Jedis. Ooh, a bunch of them. And some politics. And then, let's see. Right here, got some Commander Faze and a Clone Trooper Commander. Ultimate Collectors, Lego AT-ST, Medicon, Rux Clone Trooper, 12-inch, Spartan Soldier, Indiana Jones Cargo Truck, Miniatures Trade Federation Control Ship, Trade Federation Battleship, Hallmark Clone Trooper. There's also, there's a speeder bike back there. There's a model of a PT boat I've been working on. I haven't got any time to do anything on it. Hallmark, C-3PO, and it's Chewie. AT-TE, some mock-up figures. Miniatures Hailfire Droid, and Miniatures Swamp Speeder. Public gunship full of ARC Troopers, and my customized ARC Pilot. A little Lego mini B-19 turret, and a Lego mini General Grievous Starfighter. Iron Man figures. Clone Trooper mask I made a few years ago at school. Another Republic gunship with Commander Cody and 212 Type Battalion clones. And I got busts, Airborne Trooper, and Galactic Marine. Then some comics and books back there. And then these little swords items. Peter figures. Another Peter figure and all my McCory figures. Batman, his Batpod, Kaibuck, Snow, Scout Trooper, and Spear Bike, and some movies. Here I got some mock-up figures all the way around. And I got my TIE Fighters up here, TIE Interceptor, TIE Bomber. That's pretty much it for my room. Got my calendar there, I still need to flip it. And that is it.